There is not much known about this human species, which was found only as a skull in 1921. The studies show that the brain volume is approximately 1,300 cc, has very large muscle backs and large faces, showing intermediate characteristics between Homo sapiens and Homo neanderthalensis, but are believed to be closely related to Homo heidelbergensis.